I think one of the hardest things about being a musician in this industry, especially being signed, is not being able to release music as soon as you've created it, and it being like a long wait between creating something and releasing it. For me, how I overcome that is by changing the songs up live, keeping them fresh in a live capacity, and just to keep on writing so you're still keeping fresh creatively yourself.